sta hier nu voor het Conservatorium van Amsterdam en ik ga zo Daniil Losakowicz interviewen. Hij is pas 17 jaar oud en nu al debutant bij Deutsche Grammophon. Hij heeft net een mooie cd opgenomen met Bach, echt allemaal Bach. En van zijn bucketlist kan hij al schrappen, onder andere dat hij met Maxime Vengerov heeft gespeeld. Nou, ik ben heel benieuwd en we ontmoeten elkaar zo. Daniil, your first time in Holland, in Amsterdam. Welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're one of the most talented violist players at the moment. You have your first album, Deutsche Grammophon.
It's very exciting and I put a lot of work into it and wanted to show who I am. And I chose Bach to show who I am because I believe with Bach you do that.
Are you treated a bit like a star, Deutsche Grammophon? I think it's very important label.
Yes, it's an amazing label, but I don't think really much about star.
No.
I just do my music. That's the most important.
About practicing, how many hours a day?
Around like 12 hours. Just kidding.
I thought about
when I have school, like 2-3 hours, because there's a lot to do there. And then in weekends, I practice around 4-5 hours. And when I have concerts too, when it's free. Yeah. Otherwise, in school.
This is a very old violin, Daniil.
Yes.
What kind of?
This is an Antonio Stradivarius, 1713.
Yeah.
It's a very old and very beautiful, still in great shape. It's called Ex Rothschild, and it projects. Very brilliant, and every day I'm finding new secrets.
And it's a she, right?
For me, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. The bow. What kind of bow do you have?
I have an interesting bow. It's.
You show it to me. Where's your case?
This is my bow. It's okay. Very light. It also bow can also make sounds and a bit different. The weight, and it can also bring the sound from the violin more. It's very nice to control it.
Excuse my words, but you're a kid, you're young, you want to explore. What are you doing, man?
I'm doing many different stuff. Like chess I was doing since I was 5 years old.
Uh-huh.
I was doing many tournaments. I hated it, but now I like it. then I do football, like with friends, then boxing. And boxing,
okay.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
I really like it. And tennis.
And you're just beginning with your career. What are your future plans, dude?
I want to bring music everywhere and inspire younger generation to pick up music and just become a real musician.
Yeah. You are already one, right?
No. No, I try.
Not? Yeah.
You only know that at the end.
Uh-huh.
And I'm trying. I'm finding. If I'm only stuck in one place, like now I'm already a musician, real musician, then there's only one way. It's going down.
Mm.
You always need to find new things, explore, experience.
Yeah.